Welcome to the Enterprise. Now, because you only get one chance to launch here, you definitely want to go with Factor 4. Secure your easy to get stuff up first. Thinking pretty much halfway to getting all your warp rewards, which is good. Think of the warp rewards like the left loop on Terminator 2, where you get all the sort of game enhancing perks, I guess. So they're very useful to have at the first instance, because your ball's always getting served up to the pop bumpers every single time. You may as well get some benefit out of them rattling around in there by having a instant 1 million per pop. So yeah, port factor 4 in these sort of modes is a useful way to start things off. See, every time it launches back there, you get it. Romulans, always, always Romulans.
Final warning shot.
Now we've got Klingon assistance lift over on the right-hand targets there. So if you shoot those now, one of the timers will be replaced by a, I think it's a Klingon. Oh no, it'll be a, yeah, Klingon. Aye. Alright, that's the end of that mode. Battle sim. Let's do that.
Initiate simulation.
Fantastic. Commence firing. Congratulations, Doctor. Fire phases.
Excellent shot.
Commence firing. Fire all weapons.
Enterprise, the Borg have entered Federation space. Intercepted.
Commence firing.
Isolinear chips have been collected.
Excellent.
Hurry up, activate it.
Excellent. Oh, what do we got here? Ah, oh, damn it.
A replay, sir. Readings indicate lock is lit,
sir. Oh, we want Q in this case.
Prepare for maximum acceleration.
10, 9, 8, 9.2. 10, 9, 8.
Increase speed to warp 9.9. Starfleet, we have engaged the Borg.
Battle stations.
Phases are ready.
Number one.
Jackpot. Fire when ready.
Ooh, that's close.
All hands, prepare for multiball.
Decks. The shields are at 50%.
Okay, that felt pretty good. Ooh, okay. Number one.